They were the combat con artists of World War II, a heroic unit not many knew about, using the art of deception to save lives.
The idea was to create a force that could mimic, essentially, an infantry division.
In a 12-on-12 digital original, we're sharing the story of the Ghost Army, how they operated, why they're being honored today, and the strong connections they had to Rhode Island.
Ghost Army, a 12-on-12 digital original, Wednesday on 12 News at 5 and WPRI.com.